Hello again, everyone, and welcome to Spotting with Trev. I'm back at Manchester yet again, and today I'm off down to Eindhoven in Holland. Only a small airport, but the good thing is it has got a military part to it, so hopefully we might be able to get something going in and out. Apparently there is a herc due out at 9:30, and I should land there at 9 o'clock, so hopefully I can get me backside up onto the car park. It's a car park again, this one. It's very similar to Milan Bergamo. We can get up on the top of there, and you look out over one of the biz jet pans, and just to the right should be the civil stuff, and on my left should then be the military pan. So hopefully we can get something half decent while we're down there, and the weather looks really good while I'm down there as well. So anyway, as of always, let's go spotting. Okay, folks, down on the ground in Eindhoven, just outside the terminal at the moment, and we're just going to walk straight out the front door, and then we're going to follow the road just down there, and we're going to go on that car park just over there. So hopefully I'll speak to you once we're set up. See you in a bit. Bye-bye. Okay, guys, there's the terminal, and we're just going to walk straight the way down there, and we're heading for P3, and that's where we're going to set up on the top of there. Okay, folks, this is parking 3 behind me. Walk straight the way up to here, but we're going to go on to P4, a little bit better look across the military pan. Hopefully we might get something in there. There are two hercs at the moment over the far side, but we should have a Canadian herc in from Prestwick in about an hour, and then it's on the ground for about an hour before he bugs off out. I think it's down to somewhere in Poland. So I'll see you once we're set up there on P4. Okay, folks, this is on the top of P4. There's P3 there. You can use that as well, I reckon. Are we just going to make our way across into that corner over there? And I'll speak to you when we are set up. Okay, folks, we're all set up, and this place looks really, really good. As you can see just behind me, BizJet on there, and across the far side, a couple of Dutch Air Force Hercs.
And just behind me, that's the main set pan down there. So it's quite busy at the moment, so hopefully we'll get something half decent today. And the weather, a little bit cloudy at the moment, but it's set to clear off and it should get up to about 23 degrees, hopefully. So I'll see you guys in a bit. Bye-bye.
Thank you. Mad.
Okay folks, that's it from down here at Eindhoven in the Netherlands. I've had a cracking day today, it's been really, really good. The weather's made, it's been brilliant. And we have had some military stuff as well. And at this point I usually do the outro. But today, I've got a special guest who's going to do that job for me. And that is Mr. Jeremy Spake from the BBC series Airline. So, take it away, Jeremy.
So, thanks for being with Spotting with Trev. I've been Jeremy Spake. You've been amazing. And if you've enjoyed watching, and I hope you have, because we've been working hard, give us a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. As they say in Hollywood, all good things happen. Or was it Stoke-on-Trent? I'm sure he meant to say Stoke-on-Trent, did he not? See you soon.